trying to walk you guys. Summer.
Child was sexually abused for the gratification of the offender, but the vaginal trauma was
sexually hey, mama.
One of the doctors we consulted cited toileting issues as a textbook example of causing a plural rage. So in my hypothesis, there was some
explosive encounter
in a child's bathroom. I believe JonBenet was slammed against a hard surface, such as the edge of a tub, inflicting a mortal head wound.
You want to get out?
She was unconscious, but her heart was still beating. Patsy would not have known that JonBenet was still alive, because the child already appeared to be dead. It was the critical moment when she had to either call for help or find an alternative explanation for her daughter's death.
If Thomas is correct, then JonBenet was taken to the basement by either one or both of her parents. And then she was garroted. Only then was the ransom note written to cover up the tragedy of her death.
You can't press it. Can you sit up? It went dead.
I know a jail cell will break her, and she'll confess to it. He's already made up his mind.
No, mama. There's something wrong with it.
Now, that's not the way good detective work works. You take the evidence, and the evidence leads you to the conclusion.
Something's wrong with that. Oh, my God, something.
My whole career, I had to work with police officers.
No.
And I just got some
silly girl.
Really smart ones.
It's not going to
follow the evidence, and they're honorable clients.
It's going to ruin.
And that's what this case is.
Silly girl.
The media points a finger at someone and says, this is
well,
the
guys, that's summer walking.
Unless that came from a press release of the investigating agency, they are absolutely doing a disservice to the police department. Because what that does is, especially if it's not the perpetrator,